children love me. The kids love me, and I'm a Christmas carrot.
Last night I heard the Lord say, now is a time for minnowing and a time for winnowing. Well, what do I think he meant by that? Well, a minnow is a baby fish, and we know the fish has become a symbol of Christianity through this symbol here called the ichthus, and these letters are the Greek letters that are the initials of the words Jesus Christ, Son of God, Savior. So now is a time to bring people to Jesus. And I had a dream of Jesus hanging on a cross. It's time to look to Jesus on the cross. He is our salvation. He is our rescue. He is our Savior. He came to die on the cross. He came at Christmas. He was born a babe. He grew up. He died on the cross to save the world from its sins so that we could live forever with Him. Praise the Lord. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. So it is a time for minnowing. It's time to bring people into the faith. Praise the Lord. And it's also a time for winnowing. Matthew 3:12 says, He is ready to separate the chaff from the wheat with His winnowing fork. He is ready to bring those children who are His, those who have received and believed on the Lord Jesus Christ, have received His free gift of life forever. He is ready to bring them to be with Him and to separate them from the evil in the world. So receive the Lord Jesus Christ today. Believe on His name. I had a dream about a bridal dress. I was actually driving a rental car, and there was a wedding dress in the back seat. And it seemed that it belonged to me, and it also belonged to a friend, for we are the bride of Christ, those of us who have received and believed Jesus, believe on His name, and that He wants to bring, that He is ready to bring to His heavenly kingdom. And in that rental car, though, I was driving, we were in a place of difficult traffic patterns, confusing traffic patterns, kind of like the minnowing and the winnowing going on at the same time. And it was a two-way road, kind of like a roundabout. So people were going in the wrong direction. So we want people to go in the right direction and look to the Lord Jesus Christ. And the street was leading into a parking garage because someday we're going to park these rental cars representing our temporary bodies, our tents. We have a permanent heavenly home where we will reside and be transported. We're just here for a brief time. These are just like rental cars, and we're going to have our bridal gowns ready for the great feast in heaven. This verse from Revelation says it more clearly. Hallelujah, for our Lord God Almighty reigns. Let us rejoice and be glad and give Him glory, for the wedding of the Lamb has come, and His bride has made herself ready. The bride is the church, and we are waiting the return of the bridegroom, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Come quickly, Lord Jesus.
The Lord, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this song.